episode, guys. Give it up for the Dreidels, everybody!
Hanukkah is the festival of lights. One day of presents, hell no, we get 8 crazy nights. But if you still feel like the only kid in town without a Christmas tree, I guess my first 2 songs didn't do it for ya. So here comes number 3. Ross and Phoebe from Friends say the Hanukkah blessing. So does Lenny's pal Squiggy, and Will and Grace's Deborah Messing. Melissa Gilbert and Michael Landon never mixed meat with dairy. Maybe they should have called that show Little Kosher House on the Prairie. We got Jerry Lewis, Ben Stiller, and Jack Black. Tom Arnold converted to Judaism, but you guys can have him back. Just kidding, Tommy! We may not get to kiss underneath the mistletoe, but we can do it all night long with Deuce Bigalow.
I'm Jewish!
Celebrates Hanukkah.
Oh, good job, Schneider.